Well, here we are playing as Naruto again. Man, this is gonna be fun.
Still on my tail, I see.
Hey, you jerk! Get back here!
You know, it would be really helpful if you would just give up. Naruto, hold on a minute.
Kashi-sensei, you're too slow!
Calm down. You're getting ahead of yourself. It'll be okay. We will get Gaara back. I have a plan. Listen to me, Naruto.
Oh, what is it?
You're a close combat fighter. He excels at long range. This makes him your worst enemy. It's going to be hard to defeat him by yourself.
Okay, so what's the plan?
First, you need to grab his attention. I'll build up my chakra and wait for an opening, and use my new jutsu to finish him off.
Alright, then let's finish him. Let's do it Mortal Kombat style. Let's go.
First round.
Begin.
Sharingan.
Too slow. Foolish.
Go.
This will end it.
Mangeka Sharingan! Time to get sucked into another dimension. Actually, I'ma blow you up, boy.
Stop until I become Hokage!
The moment it just ends.
I never thought I'd meet anyone with visual jutsu as powerful as Itachi's.
Oh, in well, your face.
Nothing to do about it now.
I missed. Naruto!
I know! Gaara! I'll make them pay!
Lady Chiyo! Why did you give me the antidote?
Because we can finish this.
Can you stop the bleeding?
I think so.
Stay here for now. Now then.
You can still move even with my poison in your veins. You old hag.
Grandson of mine. Let us end this here.
Get ready.
Boy, I'm not done playing around with you. Okay. Yeah, boy. Eat it. Eat that.
There's still something I have to do. I've destroyed your core. It's over now.
Lady Chiyo.
Sorry it took so long.
It's useless. She's mortally wounded. You should know that. Being a medical ninja, those wounds can't be recovered from.
I'm not going to heal her with medical ninjutsu, but I'm going to use is her reanimation ninjutsu.
Lady Chiyo?
Just relax.
What the?
I'm the only one who knows this jutsu. I originally developed it for you. By taking part of one's own life energy, you can even use this jutsu to inject life into a puppet. But only in exchange for one's own life.
Lady Chiyo.
Sakura wasn't actually dead yet, so I only needed to offer her part of my life.
Pity you didn't give it all away.
Does human life mean nothing to you? What are you?
Suffice it to say, I'm a human being who couldn't become a complete puppy.
Did you just stutter?
And soon unable to move. You wanted to know about Orochimaru, didn't you? One of Orochimaru's henchmen is a spy of mine. Go to the Tenchi Bridge in the village hidden in the grass. 10 days from now at noon.
Why tell me now? What are you after?
Consider it a reward for defeating me.
He just casually drops down in the normal death animation.
Ichigo, we have to get you back to the village for an antidote.
No, there is still something I must do.
Deidara, what you doing here, son?
I lost my bait. Yeah. Maybe I should give up on the Nine Tails.
Give up, please. Please, you don't want to get hurt.
Nice job, Neji.
You don't want to get hurt.
Right in front of you.
Okay.
I'm sorry, but this is the end of the line for you.
Sorry. Looks like this way is blocked.
Well, perhaps I underestimated the situation just a bit.
Ten-Ten and I will stall him, so hurry up and get over here.
Okay.
You've got it. Just don't do anything crazy until I get there.
I guess there's no other choice. I'll have to take care of these two and split in a hurry.
Let's do this, Ten-Ten.
Okay, get ready.
Get ready.
Let's go.
Begin.
Eight-Tigrams Airball. Now. Eight-Tigrams Airball. Now. Go. Useless.
Foolish.
Useless. Now. Now.
Foolish.
Too slow. Go. Go.
Eat this 8 trigrams. Screw you, boy. You need to die. Get out of here. You're cancer. Screw you. You know what you need? No, I'm not gonna finish you off like a normal person. Eat this! Yeah. And then get that air pump to the face. Ten-Ten, what did I tell you about shaking your butt to trees? Just stop it.
You really know how to make things difficult, don't you?
Yeah,
sorry,
you think.
To keep you waiting.
Nice work, Neji.
Looks like I might not be able to scrape out of this one.
Everyone, look out!
See you around.
It's all peaceful and quiet.
I know I needed to get away and all, but I think I may have overdone it. What the? So.
The boy Naruto got that makeup and everything, dude. Where did you get the lipstick from? Seriously. Where did you get that lipstick from? He shouldn't be doing stuff like that. Just look at how badly he put it on. Boy got.
Mission failed.
These explosions take too much damage!
Mission failed.
Get over here,
Mission failed. Mission failed.
Me neither, Naruto.
Mission fail.
Here, too slow.
Mission fail.
Too slow.
Mission fail.
I'll destroy you.
Go.
Ha.
failed. Mission failed. Mission failed. Mission failed.
Foolish.
Mission failed.
Looks like mission failed. My quota.
Mission failed.
Oh my.
Mission failed. Mission failed.
People, it's been about a week and a half. I'm finally back. I think I'm okay now. It's been a very long time since I've played this, and I'm feeling better. I've pulled off. I have something playing in the background, so hopefully I can maintain my composure. Whoa, that was the wrong one. I almost had him there. This isn't Raven Dupin. I'm sort of okay now.
Get ready.
Yeah, I'm definitely okay, alright. Oh, okay. I can actually focus now because, you know, OBS is finally back to normal, and
the Nine Tails is mine now.
My pain and suffering has led up to this point.
Foolish.
So you know what I say? Let's finish this, alright?
Looks like I've fulfilled my quota. Foolish. Go. Foolish.
Go. Okay. Yeah, boy, I ain't gonna forgive the Akatsuki either. They put me through this game. Eat it, son. You deserve it. Get out of here. You not. No. Look at this. Look at Naruto and his beautiful... Okay, his face was not beautiful. That is way too much makeup. I'm sorry, Naruto. But you should not get a hold of anyone's lipstick ever again. Come on, dude. Why are you gonna shut me down like that, Takashi?
Looks like I was able to stop you before the second.
Dude, you should have let me kill Deidara, boy. You should have let me kill Deidara. He deserved it. For how annoying he was being, Gordon. Like, he deserved that.
Let me show you.
Come on.
Ultimate art. His chakra flow. Art.
Is an explosion.
It's an explosion.
I don't care about the updates. I don't care about the Windows updates.
What just happened?
Oh my god, Windows 10 was about to screw me over.
You found us. Nice work.
We saw the explosion.
Sakura?
I swear to god, bro, if that murdered my frame rate, I was about to spaz out.
Him. Why is it always Gaara? He dies like this. He's the Kazekage. He just became the Kazekage.
Try to calm yourself, Naruto Uzumaki.
You shut up! If you Sand Shinobi hadn't put a monster inside Gaara, then none of this would have ever happened to him! Did you even consider how Gaara felt? Did you even ask? Calling us Jinchuriki, what gives you the right to label us? Who are you to decide someone else's fate?
Naruto.
I couldn't save Sasuke, and I can't save Gaara either. For 3 years, I've trained so hard, but nothing has changed.
Chiyo,
what are you doing?
She's going to bring Gaara back.
Can she really do that?
Yes.
No, not enough chakra.
You can use my chakra. Take as much as you need to. That'll work. Won't it, Granny?
Place your hands on top of mine, son. Naruto Uzumaki, in this world of shinobi, created by frivolous old people, It's a great comfort to know that more souls like yourself have come along. Up till now, everything I've done in my life has been wrong. But at least, here in my final hour, I can finally do something that's right for a change. This special power of yours, it will change the future dramatically. Become a Hokage, the likes of which has never been seen.
He will.
Naruto, do an old woman a favor, will you? Naruto, you are the only person in the world who knows the extent of Gaara's pain. Gaara also knows your pain. Please, look after Gaara.
Gaara!
Who is it? Who is calling me?
It's no one.
Naruto?
You've had everyone worried half to death! It was Granny Chiyo. She saved you.
Lady Chiyo?
She tired herself out and fell asleep. But I'm sure she'll be fine when we get her back to the village.
I'm sorry, but that's not what happened.
That jutsu. Only Lady Chiyo knew it. It's used to resurrect someone. In exchange for your own life. It was a reanimation ninjutsu.
So, Granny Chiyo is...
She's dead, yes.
Gaara!
Lady Chiyo. Let's go back to the village.
Yeah, let's go back.
I guess this is where we're supposed to shake hands, and get all choked up. I've never really been good at that stuff either, so let's just leave it at...
The boy was about to strangle Gaara. You see how he was looking? And look at how he said it. Supposed to get all choked up and stuff. And then he just looks in the opposite direction. Guys, don't kiss. Please. Don't do it. Oh, thank God it was only a handshake. Phew. About to say, y'all was about to get up close and personal in front of everybody. Man, it was only on my third try. You seen how relaxed I was? Like, dude. The stream just ended too, so if I took any longer, yeah, I think I would have rage quit it again, and my PC would have almost been dead again. So, yeah. See, these are the benefits of just taking a very long break. And, you know, not recording back to back after, you know, OBS or whatever encoding software recorder you use. Decides to just brain fart and kill all of your footage. Like, seriously. Like, I'm telling you right now, you wouldn't even see this if I didn't go back to do this. Like, I actually was thinking about canceling this completely. Like, trust me, you won't even see this if, and I mean if, this footage breaks again. If this footage breaks, I am never touching this game again. And that's the truth, alright? I will not. I refuse to. Alright? Just screw that. Just screw it. Because I'm not about to torture myself again by going through that. Oh, I'm not about to go through that entire story again just to get back to this point. Because you know how painful it was just to get back to the Conqueror fight? Well, it really wasn't that painful. I actually completed it within, like, a... I actually did that within like 10 minutes. So, I don't know. If this does mess up, maybe I'll do it again. I don't know. But yeah. Final thoughts? This story is hard for no reason. You know who this is, boy? You know what this is? Ooh. Oh yeah, they trying to disguise Donzo because we don't know who that is.
Yes.
Yo, Sai, what's up? Yeah, we got the homie Sai up in here. And that is it.